Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So Roberto Firmino was in tears as he received a guard of honor from his Liverpool teammates and staffs after playing his last game for Liverpool at Anfield. Firmino also scored his last goal at Anfield after equalizing for Liverpool against Aston Villa in the dying minute. That's all for now guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications buttons for more football updates. Bye.